All right, you two. I've had enough of your jokes at our lawyer's expense.
But I got a whole list of them saved up.
Okay, so he's no good time Charlie, but
he's a scumbag. He ruins every deal he touches.
Seriously, Chief, who are you defending? The guy's a literal weasel.
That's derogatory language, Joe. He's not a weasel. He's a ferret.